It was on the moor. It was dark, but I knew what I saw.
There's a place, it's a sort of local landmark called Dewar's Hollow. That's an ancient name for the devil. Mr. Holmes, they were the footprints of a gigantic hound. My dad was always going on about the things they were doing at Baskerville. About the type of monsters they were breeding there.
Sounds like a good place to start.
I don't know what the hell you expect to find there anyway.
Perhaps the truth.
People don't like going up there, you know. Gives them a bad sort of feeling.
It's not true, is it? You've actually seen this hound thing.
I'm not crazy.
Wouldn't miss this for the world.
Did you see the devil that night?
There is a hound. There is.
I saw it.
What?
I saw it too, John.
Okay, cool.
No, it's not! It's not okay!
I must be able to keep myself distant. Certainly, I'm afraid, John.
Get out.
There is nothing wrong with me, do you understand? What the hell's going on?
You've got to find Henry.
Oh, Henry, no! Back down.